Dr. Dennis Carter, Division Superintendent of Smith County Schools. Dr. Chris Salinger, Assistant Superintendent for Instruction of Smith County Schools. Mr. Mike Sturgill, Supervisor of Instruction of Smith County Schools. Ms. Kim Sturgill, Director of People Personnel Services of Smith County Schools. Dr. Paul Grinstead, Member of the Smith County School Board. Mr. Roger Fraw, Member of the Smith County School Board. Mr. Charles Mack Buchanan, Member of the Smith County School Board. Mr. Todd Williams, Member of the Smith County School Board. Dr. Kyle Rhodes, Member of the Smith County School Board. Mr. Jesse Cho, Member of the Smith County School Board. Ms. Susan Williams, Member of the Smith County School Board. At this time, I would like to recognize the faculty of Northwood High School. We would like to take this opportunity to thank them for motivating us and being positive influences in our lives. And now we will hear from Daniel Taylor.
The graduation ceremony is an event where the commencement speaker tells thousands of students that are dressed in identical caps and gowns that individuality is the key to success. However, I do want to begin with congratulating the class of 2020. It's hard to believe that our senior year came to an end so soon, and it's been difficult to get through this time in our life as seniors. However, I've had the pleasure to get to know every one of you these past years. We've all accomplished one of the major early milestones of our lives. This major step in our lives should be recognized for its mixed significance. Every single one of us worked hard to get to this day, and our work has not gotten noticed. As many graduations as you just go, I would like to thank a few individuals that have gotten me to where I am today. To my grandparents, I want to thank you for always being a shoulder to lean on. Thank you for always pushing me to do my best. I will never forget what you taught me throughout these years. To my mom, I can't thank you enough for everything you've done for me. I love you more than anything in this world. You have made me the person who I am today, and I have to say that you've done a pretty good job. Mom, you are my rock, my best friend, and my number one supporter. I already know you're crying right now, but just know that I'll always be your little girl. If I become half the woman you are mine, I will be an outstanding woman. Again, thank you, and I love you. I also want to thank the teachers that I've had these past years. You've made my high school years way more entertaining than I was expecting. Thank you, Mrs. Holmes, for being a mother figure in my life and always inviting me into the classroom to talk about any problem I had. Also, thank you to other Mrs. Holmes that would let me nap in your library when I had a birthday. Those are by far the best naps I've ever had. To my friends I've made these past years, thank you for always being there for me and waking me up in class and the computer lab. Again, congratulations to my fellow classmates. Now go out and build something, change history, push your limits, and always wear sunscreen. Remember to follow your passions, stay true to yourself, never follow someone else's path, unless you're in the woods and you're lost, and you see a path, then by all means, you should follow that. Thank you. We will now hear from Bailey and Emily.
I would like to begin by going back to March 13, 2020. I remember the excitement of knowing that I wouldn't have to come back to school for 2 weeks, but little did we know we would not be returning to Northwood High School as the class of 2020. We went through 13 years of school only to miss out on what was supposed to be the best parts of our senior year. However, we have been shown so much love by our family, friends, school administration, faculty, community, and basically the whole world. While it has been a trying time, it has also been a life-changing experience. And with that, I would like to thank some very influential people in my life. First of all, I would like to thank my parents for always being there for me and pushing me to achieve my goals. I would also like to thank my grandparents and other family members for cheering me on and helping me throughout my life. I want to thank my teachers for challenging me and ultimately preparing me for the future. In particular, I thank Coach McCann for putting up with me in the computer lab for the past 3 years. And a big thank you to Ms. Nicole Holmes for giving me a nice place to relax and sleep. To all my friends, I will forever be grateful for all of our memories and the time we have spent together. Finally, to the Northwood High School class of 2020, we came, we conquered, and we were kicked out. But on a real note, I wish nothing less than happiness and success for each of you. Congratulations to the quarantine class of 2020. And now we will hear from Hannah Johnson. It was the best of times, it was the worst of times. We walked with those swords, knowing the next 4 years was going to be an adventure. However, we never anticipated how much of an adventure it would really be. We came into the world after 9/11, and we saw our country in a war as old as we are. We survived COVID-19 and made it to our graduation. Class of 2020, we did it. First, I want to thank my teachers, principals, and guidance workers who have shown me love and compassion through the years. To my aunt, she's always sending me good vibes. You're amazing, thank you. To my grandfather, Randy, thank you for always being there, for Nanny and for Mom. Thank you for having a child's heart. To my papa and Shirley, thank you for always being there, for making sure we're always fed with junk food and soda. To my little brother, keep your head high and keep doing what you're doing. You have a bright future ahead of you. To my best friends, Kimberly and Maddie, thank you for always making me laugh. To my mom, I am your sunshine, your only sunshine. I try to make you happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, Mom, how much I love you. Your sunshine will never go away. To my dad, you mean more to me than you think. You were always there to pick me up, always there to cheer me on. To my nanny, who couldn't be here. I know you're proud of me. Thank you for being one of my biggest fans. To Alice, thank you too for making me smile and cheering me on. I love every one of you. To my classmates, here we are, taking the last steps in our high school lives. After now, we won't be students anymore. I am proud to say that I am graduating from Northwood High School. I wish you, may the wind under your wings bear you where the sun sails and the moon walks. When I first walked through those doors, I said to myself, I solemnly swear that I'm up to no good. Now I can proudly say, mischief managed. And now we will hear from Tyler Hoxton.
I want to start off by thanking a few very important people in my life. First off, I want to thank my mom and dad for pushing me to be the best and to always pursue my dreams. Next, I want to thank my nanny for always being there for me, no matter what. I want to thank Hannah for putting up with me through all of quarantine. I want to say thank you to all of my classmates who encouraged me to be the best person I could possibly be. Next, I want to say congratulations. We did it. All the hard work has paid off. I'm proud of each and every one of us. I'm excited to see what each and every one of us can do. Congratulations to the senior class of 2020. And now we will hear from Hayden Van Dees.
Hi, Sam. I bet for those of you listening right now that a dozen memories just flash before your eyes. For those of you still in school, you know what it's like, but you don't understand the value of each glorious moment that you were experiencing. This message is actually the ones out there yet to step foot into a secondary school classroom. I have learned much in these 3.5 years, and it all hasn't been about science, math, literature, or history. I have learned life lessons, and I have traced them all back to a single philosophical root. And it's one you hear almost every day. Be yourself. From the day that you are brought into this world to your forgotten history, you are going to feel judged by your subordinates, contemporaries, and superiors. It is something we can't help but is a law of consciousness. However, the day the human mind rebels against this law is the day he is set free in the world. Never lie to yourself about who you truly are, regardless of what you believe the rewards may be. Embrace who you are, and don't let peer pressure ever be a factor. Be different. I would like to take the remainder of my time to express to you and to remind both my classmates and myself of some of the memories we will cherish and tell our children. Who remembers the energy our student section had when playing local basketball games? Who remembers cone ball and the family member we all shared, Coach Brady? Who still remembers their Williamsburg trip? I wish all 62 of you the best of luck in life, and even if we don't reconnect for a while, remember, your classmates will always be on your side. You go into every day remembering the words of our unanimously beloved Chuck Hicks. It's a great day. To end this short speech, I feel almost compelled to thank two men. First of which is Mr. David Burns for spending his time teaching the youth of Northwood High School how to ask questions and think using rational thought. Second of which is my dad, teaching me how to be a man. Next is the senior slideshow made by Cassie Jackson and Kirsten Phillips.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted. Till your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same.
Gotta do, and I've gotta like it or not. She's got dreams too big for this town, and she needs to give them a shot wherever they are.
But in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories, dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
8 years old, couple cane poles, sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot, y'all come and get in. We yelled 5 more minutes. At 16 it was 12:03, standing at her front door. And Shady's dance at midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself 5 more minutes. At 18, turned my helmet in, walked to the 50-yard line. Coach and me, after we lost 8-10-9, and I cried, man, next time to get in here, I'll have to buy a ticket. Can't you give me 5 more minutes? Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. Wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself 5 more minutes. In 86, my grandpa said, there's angels in the room. All the family gathered round, knew the time was coming soon. With so much left to say, I prayed, Lord, I ain't finished. Just give us 5 more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it. Yeah, sometimes this old life will leave you wishing that you had 5 more.
Dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going. There's always gonna be another one.
Sunday shoes, cap and gown, the whole town gathered around. Waited 18 years, now it's all coming down to this. I scan the crowd and it fills my soul. My best friends all here enrolled. No turning back, now it's time to walk that line. This tassel is gonna turn, but when the moment passes by, we'll just walk away, then slowly grow apart. But I'm not gonna cry, no. Not one sad or happy tear. Well, I've waited my whole life. Now I'm gonna fly right out of here. Oh, it's a bittersweet goodbye, but I'm not gonna cry. Friday night, football games, first loves and first heartbreaks. It didn't matter who won or lost, only how we played. Memories as good as gold, tearing up those mountain roads. Racing out 53 to old Georgetown. Oh, we've made a little trouble, but learned from every mistake, so there's no regretting. We've done the best we could, so I'm not gonna cry, no. Not one sad or happy tear. I've waited my whole life. I'm gonna fly right out of here. These have been the best years of my life, so I'm not gonna cry. And it's been a long and winding journey, and we've lost a few along the way. We've hung in there through the tribulations. Now it's time to celebrate.
Austin Wayne Barlow. Austin Cole Blevins.
Thank you.
Alexis Cheyenne Evans. David Michael Evans. Michael Lee Evans. Joshua Clinton Gotti. Justin Cal Googe. Daniel Dean Griffey. Hannah Mariah Panchu. Jason Craig Harper. Brittany Nicole Harris. Madeline Brooke Hill. Kenneth Wayne Hockett. Haley Nicole Hunt. Cassie Ann Jackson. James Allen Jackson. Kara Lane Jackson. Hannah Cherie Johnson. Patrick Shea Johnson. Lily Nicole Jolly. Seth Michael Little. Susanna Renee Little. Elena Rose Mayer. Madison Dawn Mayer. Lance Andrew McGee. Austin Dwayne Mitt.
Alexis Abigail Tiller.
Hagen Dale Van Deest. Dylan Bryce Williams. Logan Sebastian Duncan Winfrey. Kristen Blade Woodard. Joshua Ethan Woodward. Jacob Michael Wyatt. Nicholas Vance Wyatt.
Good evening, students, parents, staff, Dr. Carter, and all other members that may be present of Smith County School Board. I would like to start off by extending a very gracious thank you to Mrs. Jerry Harmon for hosting our 2020 virtual graduation. I would also like to take this opportunity to thank Mrs. Sandy Carter and Mrs. April Moore Jones for working tirelessly to ensure this special recognition was developed for our seniors. Seniors, on March 13th, an announcement ensued that would change the remaining 54 days of this senior year. At first, there was much excitement at the thought of school being closed for a couple weeks, but in reality, we were facing a much longer time frame. With the closure, many opportunities were stripped from you, and we find that we take so many little things for granted. As I've spoken with several of you during the development of the ceremony, I get the same response. I really miss school. Miss school, huh? Did you ever think you'd say such a statement? Many of you missed the opportunity to take your last semester of band course. Many of you didn't get the chance to step on an athletic field or track for one last time. Many of you missed that senior trip you looked forward to for so many years. My heart breaks for each of you. With all this being said, how can you plan to move forward in life? To start with, take nothing, and I mean absolutely nothing, for granted, because as you can see, something as simple as coming to school and visiting with your friends can be gone in the blink of an eye. What does the future hold for the graduating class of 2020? There's a man by the name of David Goggins, a renowned motivational speaker, who is the only member of the United States Armed Forces to have completed training as a Navy SEAL, an Army Ranger, and an Air Force Tactical Air Controller. I was recently listening to one of his podcasts called, "What If You Can Be Someone That No One Ever Thought You Could Be?" As I listened to his words, I began to think of you seniors. This is my challenge to each of you. As you move forward, look inside yourselves. Determine exactly what you want out of life. Don't listen to the world telling you what it thinks you should be, but take your passions and run with them. You have to be willing to do whatever it takes to get there. Goggins refers to this willingness as putting yourself in an uncomfortable place. Being uncomfortable means working hard every day of your life. It means doing what others are not willing to do to reach your greatness. Now, let's look at greatness. Greatness does not mean you have to become a doctor, a lawyer, or make millions of dollars. Greatness is when you put forth every ounce of your heart and soul to reach your dreams. I'll leave you with this. In all that we're facing as Americans in these unprecedented times, and all that you've lost your senior high school, what are you willing to do to become who you want to be? Be the difference for our community, for our state, and for our nation. On behalf of the faculty of Northwood High School, we wish each of you the best. God bless you all, and congratulations to the class of 2020. By the power vested in me, by the Smith County School Board and Virginia Department of Education, I now announce you to the 2020 graduating class of Northwood High School.
Auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May you take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Slap bracelet. May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions, though immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. But may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrow.